Every American saw us in this horrifically negative light. And then as an industry, we just bent over for the government.
Fearing government censorship, most of the major comic book publishers created the Comics Code Authority, a self-censoring organization that would issue seals of approval.
Everything that was published had to be sent first to this organization, and they had to put the seal of approval on it, indicating that the stories weren't too sexy, weren't too violent, and would in no way upset any young or older reader.
In their new code-approved stories, Superman worked closer than ever with lawful authorities. Batman and Robin spent more time with girls, and Wonder Woman hung out more with Steve. But superhero relationships stayed at the level of grade school crushes.
That instilled that belief in the American public that comics are strictly a kid's medium. I mean, we're still fighting against that stigma today.